stay winning. Oh man, you know I had to do it for you. You know I had to do it for you. Yeah. Suits and ties yelling out, pay the guys, man, I had to do it for you. You know I had to do it for you. You know I had to do it for you. Oh man, oh man, oh man, man, you know I had
guard line, and they're gonna open in an eye with Kyle Markway leading the way for Jake Funk. Gain of one for Funk, now out of the shotgun, gets the snap to his right and hands to Funk again, trying to settle into a job as a wide receiver in a complex offense. Jake Funk, another rookie. Look at his power. Jake Funk with a gain of 13 for a first down. Backfield to Perkins, handed to Funk. Right, Akib, I'm bad at math. That was first and 15. Thank you. That's teamwork right there. That's Jake Funk. This is third and long, third and 22. They need to get to the Raider 35, and they'll keep it on the ground. They will just run, and Funk's going to get a lot of it back. He's going to push his way to the 44.
This very deep in our receiver room.
In the NFL offseason, they allowed players to switch numbers, and Jalen Ramsey wanted number two, but he said his life motto was to put others first.
Yeah.
So you got to.
Might be used differently in the Staley defense, which is more of a,
a defense that is swallowing up Jake Funk there. 5 yard line. This is what I was talking about.
Jake Funk.
Jake Funk. Jake Funk with a second effort. Camp weeks with the Chargers. Just two. San Diego native. Jake Funk again. It's on the 29. This was set up by a 46-yard punt return. Here's Jake Funk, who earlier converted on fourth down.
Yeah, but that's the part of the NFL. You know, you gotta be able to do that. So, you know, you learn what he wants you to learn. You know, the best thing about having him, though, he lets you play.
He's gonna back up there. It's now second and 10 of the 25. Handoff goes to the rookie Funk, who gets a couple of yards.